My name's Thomas Crane.
What are you here to do, Thomas?
I've come here to sing in the style of Freddie Mercury.
Yes, I'm the great pretender.
That was just incredible.
You could walk away with $250,000. It's that simple.
Back when I was 17 years old playing in Perth, I was told from a lot of people that you have the Freddie in you and you should pursue it. And I did. And here I am, singing Queen songs every day.
Thomas is more than just a Freddie impersonator. He's a great singer and an amazing showman.
My day job is installing antennas. It's a different life altogether. And I think sometimes we all want to be someone else. And that's my escape, is being Freddie Mercury. Everything about him I love, you know? I mean, it's a bit of a challenge, but I'm taking it on.
I wonder what Freddie Mercury would think of a 40-year-old TV antenna man up on stage, singing his songs and doing them really well.
This is my last chance. I'm going to give it all I've got. Let's bring back Freddie.
With his big chance to go from rooftops to being a star of the stage, it's our very own Freddie Mercury. Now that was something. Did you enjoy that? I don't think anybody enjoyed it more than you, though, did you?
I loved it, every second of it.
It's uncanny.
Well, you know, I'm just thinking maybe you should try the lift out for me and see what you think.
As enormously statured as I am, I'm always looking for an opportunity to stand up higher. I'm going to borrow that after you, if that's okay. Did you enjoy that performance? I know that you are afraid of heights.
So, I am, yes.
So how did it go?
I was okay. I was a little bit shaky up there, but I'm okay.
Well, you rocked the house, mate. Well done. Fantastic performance to open us up. How'd you go, Brian?
It was a great opening to the show. You're a great performer. You've got some big shoes to fill that when you go and copy Freddie Mercury. He's probably still to this day the greatest showman to ever live, I think, personally. So it's always going to be difficult to come out and impersonate him and be as good as him. I think you did a really good job. I think that you could obviously tell you were afraid of heights because you could hear a little bit of nerves, a little bit of shakiness. But all around, I think it was a great performance. I still think I preferred you singing the ballads, because you get to hear your voice a little bit more, but, you know, still a great performance.
Welcome tonight, Danny. What did you think?
Thomas, on this show, we're looking for the best. That's the best impersonation I've seen of Freddie Mercury. You rock! Top of a house fixing an aerial. How can you be scared of heights?
It was very cool, Kyle. Did you enjoy it?
I did. I think you're fantastic. It was a bit phallic when you were doing the guitar thing. I wasn't sure what you were doing. And I thought, oh, it's the guitar, it's the guitar. That's all right. I think you're brilliant. Obviously, you're going to get one of these lifts installed in your house now.
Absolutely, yes.
I always just feel for your neighbours every time I see you. And now they'll be thinking, oh, God, now he's on TV. He's going to be unstoppable. I really love the song choice as well. I think you did an exceptional job, and I know that you loved it. So that's the main thing. You loved it, we enjoyed watching it, so good luck, buddy.
Well done. Well, if you loved it at home, you can vote for our own Freddie Mercury on 1902 55 3331, or by SMSing Freddie to 1997 772. The voting lines are open right now, so go to it, and the lines will remain open until 12 noon this Friday. Do you mind if I actually have a little bit of a go?
No, not at all. Go ahead.
This looks so awesome. You've already got a smoke machine and stage at home, so one of these probably wouldn't go astray. Crank this baby up. Please put your hands together for our Freddie, a.k.a. Thomas, and good luck. There is so much more to come tonight. It's going to be a ripper. That's enough. Stop.